In Korea, when you're speaking English to Koreans, you're gonna have to slow it down. And in the classroom, this is very true. Take this sentence for example. Good morning. How are you today? Today, we will study chapter 8 and learn. What are you doing?